Good morning, world. I thought I would show you my scarfing jig made from scrap materials I had lying around. Got MDF wood and an alloy profile which is screwed to the MDF. Profile can move up and down to adjust the angle of the blade and so the angle of the scarf. Second part of the jig is a couple of pieces of wood I had screwed together. Each side has a bolt to fasten the profile to any plywood I have. Next video I'll show you how I use it.